go into the orders tab now. This order is now inside the back end of your funnel orders. You'll see the email, the items, the price, status successful. You can click see Shopify order. And this order is now in the back end of your Shopify store. You can see all the products are there. What you'll notice is I bypassed one of those, number three. And by bypassing, you'll notice that it's not inside Shopify. So I also ignored one that's not in here, but I bypassed this one. So the funnel orders map number four is a bypass. So it's not a clickable product, because when you bypass it, it sends it to Shopify and just comes in as no attached product because it's not matched to a product in Shopify. When you ignore it completely, which we did on number three, it doesn't come at all. So that's what that looks like. Obviously, this is a test order, so this will go away when you're doing it live. So in the back of the orders, you'll notice that your orders come in. They're inside the Shopify store, and all of your orders are properly matched and pulling into your Shopify store. This is what they look like here, and this is what they look like inside your Shopify store. I'll see you on the next tutorial.